Good morning, it's Crockpot time with Sugar in the Attic. I'm just going to add a little bit of salt and some pepper. Put it on low for a few hours. This will be done at the end of the day and it'll be multiple meals.